catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. My whole life has led to this. Time to test my skills. I know I just can't miss. Gonna show the world. Born to be a winner. Born to be a champion.
Awesome, I mean, Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, the Black Order. Walkthrough 2, here we go. Buffer. Gonna switch our team around. And there you go.
You should be able to reach the control tower from here. If you can avoid trailing the defense system, you should be fine.
Go. Go.
What good are all these fancy weapons if they're turned off? Here, let me help you with that.
There must have been a clearance sale on lasers when they built this place. There's got to be something we can do to get past them.
Okay, now we can. Oh my god.
Thank you. ammo has washed out.
Here we go. Venom? Electrode.
Yeah.
Like a bad death metal cover band version of me. But under all that rippling xenomorphic protoplasm is a guy who wants to do what's best. Usually. He may seem lethal, but when the world really needs him, he always chooses to protect him.
You would trust us after this. We will fight with you, little spider. And once the world knows who its one true champion is, we will devour you whole.
Take what I can get. Wow, we do Venom. Oh, yeah.
You may be getting closer to the tower, but I'm the one in control.
Let me see about that.
I'm letting you.
God. Checkpoint. Here we go.
More of them? Are you serious? How many crazy superpowered prisoners does this stupid place hold?
At last count? 616. Against 3? Those are terrible odds. When this is over, remind me to never hang out in your dimension again, Miles.
Oh, there you go, baby. Mysterio!
It's all the power. where we'll make it up to. If you can ever find a way to trust us again.
Wait, is that Venom on your team? So, I guess that means we're cool then, yeah?
Yeah. boss must be free to reign supreme! You meddlesome morons are always getting in my way!
I designed this one just for you.
Come on.
Yeah.
There we go.
Together for once and make sure that it isn't. What do you say, woman?
This is how it all ends.
Worth a try. This ought to hold you until the raft's guards can fit you for a new straitjacket.
Whoa, hey, not a good idea.
I know what I'm doing. These things need to be put in a safe place.
Your pocket is a safe place, Peace Bro.
That's funny. Because this one has been doing just fine in there.
You telling me he had one of those stones all along, and he didn't bother using it?
It's far better that he didn't when used by those unaccustomed with cosmic power. The Infinity Stones can yield disastrous results.
Like landing us on this miserable mud ball of a planet.
We will be thrown back in our ship.
No. If the future is as grim as it looks, you're better off by our side than behind bars.
Two down, four to go.
Each one just as powerful, but in totally different ways. If they can all do crazy stuff like that on their own, we really don't want to find out what all six can do together. We didn't mean to bring them here, but it happened. Now, it's up to us to track the rest down before Thanos. I'd like to say this isn't your fight, but you know I'd be lying. We need you. All of you. Hell, probably about 20 more of you. But we'll take what we can get. And together, we'll make sure that there is no way in this galaxy or any other that a tyrant like Thanos will... Really? Come on, man! I only get to make speeches like that once! Twice a year, tots!
Sorry, gotta take this. My wife. Jeff, baby, I can't really... there was this thing out on the raft, and, but I'm sure Danny is back. You'll be right there.
Okay, now... We get back to it?
We better. But my girl just found your next stone.
Alright, guys, this is where we're going to wrap up for Marble Lion 3, The Black Order Part 2. So we've seen it in Apple Park. See you guys. Bye bye.